A table of contents is useful because you don't have to use the whole book to find the number and the page. So you can just go to the table of contents to find it, and then you could just go to the page. A photograph and illustrations is useful because you can find the tricky word. If you look at the picture, and then you just look at the picture, what does it look like, and then you can find a tricky word out. And then when you look at nonfiction or fiction books, you can see them. A label helps to learn about the picture because it tells you what are the things. A close-up helps to see very clear because if it's far, you can't see it that well. A map is good because you can find different things. If you're lost, you can look on the map to find a way back. And if you don't have a map, maybe you'll get lost. If you have a map, then you'll find a way back.